Hello guys, my name is Milan. Welcome to my channel Tech and Toys. So in this video tutorial, I'm gonna teach you guys how to install Kodi player or Kodi player in an ISP device without the need of the jailbreak. As you know that Kodi is one of the award-winning player for an iOS and Mac devices. By this player, we can stream various kind of the TV show, our favorite series, and sports and music video etc. for free. As you know that Kodi has been released about 2 or 3 years ago in a jailbroken device, but using this method you can easily install and Kodi or Kodi in your ISP device without the need of the jailbreak. The first thing you need to do is connect your ISP system to the computer, as I have already connected my iPad into it. So the next thing is to download a CD impactor and the cracked version of a Kodi. I will keep the link of both of the software down below in the description bottom. Just tap on it and download them from here. CD impactor has been released by Soric about few weeks ago. So you can see here, this is the cracked version of Kodi and this is the CD impactor software which I will be using to sideload this app. Then open up the impactor. After that you could see this screen as I have connected my device into it. The next thing is to just drag and drop your IPA file to it. In this system you must enter your valid Apple ID. Don't worry, it will not be sent to the Soric, it will be sent to the Apple to sign your app in your ISP device. Just enter it and enter your password. Just tap on OK. After that it will start injecting the Kodi into your ISP device. It may take a some time depending upon your laptop or computer processor, but it may take about 30 or 50 seconds in my guess. So I'll be back when it is done. So guys, we are on to our ISP device. You can see here Kodi has been installed here. Let's try to open it, but it will not open. Then what you need to do is head over to the setting, general, profile and device management, and just tap into your Apple ID and trust the Kodi. After that you are good to go. Just try to open it on your ISP device, it will open. So the guys, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Up to then, cheers, goodbye.